know we finally here, right?
And then, there we go.
Oh my god, oh my god, we got raid! Actually raid! Woo! Oh my god, man, what the hell? Woo! Yo, this is crazy. Whoa, I just went live all of a sudden. Already a raid, man. What's up, everybody? It's Friday! Let's go, chat!
I miss Jake. We need Jake.
Let's get Jake in here.
Yeah, he's probably around.
We need Jake.
Do you all want Jake in here? Chloe Ford, the five gifted forbidden fractal.
If you want Jake in here, press 1-1-1-1.
Playing the Chicago Bulls. Poo poo dog. Poo poo dog. Poo poo dog.
Wow. Yo, you gotta pay 25 Robux to get into Bloxburg?
What the hell?
I don't know how the fuck that shit works. I need to find out how to like get into Rochelle because I had that shit in my legs and I'm like, how do we even do that?
Guess you need to use the neighborhood code.
Does anyone actually have it? Probably anyone in chat? Oh yeah, true. DM it to me. DM it to me on Twitter. Somebody told me right now, Bloxburg, Rochella. If we can go, we will go.
Oh yeah. I already paid the 25 Robux to get into Bloxburg. I better get into Rochella. That's all I'm saying.
If we don't get into Rochella, I'm going to fucking... I will burn down Bloxburg. I'm sorry, but it's going
to
happen.
What do you have to pay to get in here?
I don't know.
That's bullshit.
I feel like you didn't have to back in the day. Now you have to. But yeah. Maybe you can restream. Dude, I'm not going to go to somebody's stream and restream Rochella, man. Like, we're either playing it or we're not playing it. Like, one or the other. Like, I'm not gonna be the guy who restreams Rochella.
Dude, you could be on the front page of Twitch, man.
True. I could be under Rochella.
Or we could do Roblox Jeopardy.
Oh my goodness.
Roblox Jeopardy. We could do that. Anonymous with a gifted sub. And Gibbendorf with a sub. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hey, guys. Thank you for financially supporting my friend Hoover.
Jake!
Thank you.
So Johnson's Jake! On the stream! He's on the stream!
Jake!
What's up, Jake?
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
We're just hanging out.
What are you guys up to?
We were going to go to Rochella.
Overwatch.
Ooh, Overwatch.
Oh, yeah. I saw you post that play. I haven't been able to watch it. Let me watch it.
Play of the game.
We were going to play Roblox Jeopardy. Oh, wait. Can I join that?
I think so.
Oh, yeah.
Roblox Jeopardy.
Oh,
let's go,
dude.
Let's go, chat.
You went off, bro.
Yeah, dude. I just had a game where I did 7K healing.
Nice.
I'm dude. Having a lot of fun with whatever his name is.
Lucio?
Yeah.
He's awesome. I like Lucio.
Hoover, you ever get scared in that room?
Dude, why are you... you're dude, on no. your, like... You're in your schizophrenic arc. I feel like you, like...
So many columns, so many dark corners around there. And, like, any fingers could be around anywhere.
What the? Fingers?
Yo, what do you mean? What are you talking about? Why are you trying to freak me out? Like, I don't know, like, what the entrances are. Like, there's no, I like, I don't get freaked out at all because, like, I'm always in the house. Like, you'd have to be, like, insane.
I would get so scared being where you are right now. I'm just going to say that.
Should I turn off all the lights so then you get freaked out?
Dude, if you turned off all the lights and you played like a Phasmo game in this setup, that would be crazy.
Wait. Hold on. I'm actually down for some Phasmo right now.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Please.
I'm down to play a couple.
I'm so down for that.
I'm down for Phasmo.
I've always been such a fucking pussy.
I'm turning off my light. I know, that's why it'd be fun. I'm turning off my light. Hold on. Carry the stream.
No, I wanted to play some Happy Jeopardy.
You're about to get smoked, son.
Happy Jeopardy.
If I was told in advance, I would have charged my VR headset and I would have gone hella scared.
Oh my god.
But that shit's dead right now.
I can't even imagine.
Okay, what the heck is going on his live stream?
Let me see this. Is my friend okay?
Dude, my sativa better go crazy.
Dude, my sativa going crazy.
Dude, you look like you're inside like a jack-o'-lantern.
True. I can kind of see that with like the one dim light that's in the background. You know what? I actually had blocking it earlier. I had the Nikki flag. But it's like on the ground now, I think. It fell down.
You see still a silhouette behind the flag.
Mm-hmm. You can see Nikki. This is so spooky. God, I'm so excited for some Phasmo. I'm so down.
I'm so scared.
I forgot how scared you get when you play. I forget about that. I forget, like, you don't even, like, want to go out to the... You don't want to leave the truck. Which is, like, you have to leave the truck, man. That's a whole part of the game. Listen, Nick, I won't let anything bad happen to you.
Can we play Dead Island 2?
No! Come on, man, please!
I'm about to beat it. It's really fun.
No, I
it's
don't
not
know.
Scary. It's not scary, and you still kill zombies, and it's fun.
There's no zombies in Phasmophobia.
No, there's bad things.
There's only ghosts.
I have almost a 100 euros in my Steam wallet because I sold all my CS:GO stuff.
$100,000?
Yeah.
Whoa! Yeah.
Wait, can we warm up with Roblox because my Phasmo's downloading? Please.
Wait, you know what we can do? We can do Roblox Phasmophobia. You want to do that?
They have that?
Yeah, they do.
Oh my god. My Phasmo's downloading is
sure,
like.
Let's do it.
It's at a gig right now.
We can warm up with some Spectre, which is the Roblox version. Which I played before like once. It's not that scary. So you shouldn't get that freaked out, Nick. And then we'll ease into Phasmo. We'll play it next. Hopefully there isn't an update. Hold on. Is there an update for Phasmo I don't have? Or do you just don't have a download?
It was for me, but it
I'm 1.4 gigs out of 8. It's not that slow.
Okay. Okay, everybody, we're going to be playing some Spectre. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Is Rochelle over? Rochelle got closed down because of a herpes outbreak.
Yeah, and Frank Ocean canceled on Rochelle too, so they literally can't do it. It's literally, you just can't do it anymore, so I'm sorry, guys. I wish we could do it.
Frank, dude.
Do you guys want to play Redblox instead of Roblox?
What is that?
It's like this, like, it's kind of like Frogger, but like you just block the road from things.
Oh.
Fun.
I could be down. Nick's scared. Oh.
How is that stupid? It's like responsible.
I'm just saying, dude.
Okay.
Saying what?
Sounds stupid.
It's like my favorite game.
It's Jake's favorite game.
Well, some got taste and others got paste.
I'm pasty. True. I'm pasty white.
Yeah, you got paste coming out of those pores of yours, boy.
Dude, what the fuck is your problem?
I love it, man.
It's not something to love.
Why is my internet so slow? What the fuck?
That's not something to love. All right, I'm in the game.
Am I here with you?
Let me invite you all.
Yeah.
Please invite me. Please.
Okay, dude. Private.
I want to join you. Can you invite me?
Oh, my God. I want to invite you, man. Private. Zero.
Please don't leave me out.
Oh my fucking god. I showed the code.
Oh, nice job, bro.
I didn't mean to fucking show the code, bro.
I'm sorry. I'm just really stressed out.
How do you think I feel? I'm stressed out of my mind playing Spectre. So everyone's in the game though, right?
Yeah. Oh, I'm in the game, all right.
Okay.
EA Sports.
Let me look at...
Dude, LeBron James is in my lobby. Actually, LoBron James.
Let's do... Ooh, we can do an arcade! Let's do an arcade as the thing. And we'll do easy as the setting. And then...
Oh.
Okay. I'll type the code.
We're all pushing 30 in this call. We should be able to handle more than easy.
Oh, really? Because there's actually somebody in this call who's a little crybaby.
True.
Wait, who? Don't not me.
You.
You, dude.
No.
It's
no.
You. It's
no,
always been you.
Me. Don't say that about me.
That's
stop.
Okay.
Sega. Stop.
You know, I will. I'll bump it up to medium. Because there is an insanity mode, but I'm pretty sure I played on that once, and it just, like, fucking... Like, you just die immediately every time.
I don't want to be scared.
You're not, playing on, are you playing on a Nintendo Switch? Why does it say you have a game controller?
Yeah, I'm playing on my PS2.
Oh! That's awesome. I didn't even know I was capable of running this, so that's really cool.
Yeah.
How do I join you?
It's a pretty powerful
that,
machine, man.
Go to play in, like, private, and then type in that code. Let me also tweet out the stream. Legendary lineup.
Hey,
legendary.
Don't tweet out a picture of your balls again.
Lineup.
You've been known to do that.
Phasmo. With.
Just saying.
Okay, with fucking Asshole and Jake Ass and Nicholas.
Oh, that's awesome,
Deuce.
Dude. That's really funny.
It is. A lot of people are typing Omegalol.
They were all typing, "People leave. How dare you insult the man that saved my life." One chatter said this, and I quote, "I was suicidal for many years, and Auxel lifted me out of it, so it really hurts to see you talk about life like this."
No, literally nobody fuck? Said that. Literally nobody said that.
It's
I think
you just
made that. ChatGPT probably said that because you fucking typed it in as a little chat prompt.
The message is right there. Yeah, Juice Pouch Joe said it.
He said me when I'm delusional.
Yeah, I mean, their battle is ongoing.
Ongoing. Oh my god! Dude,
what
somebody
is, that?
Is there like a police car pulling up somewhere? What the fuck is that?
Like you're getting swatted.
Oh my god. I hear them upstairs.
Why would they be swatting you like this?
Get on the ground! Get on the ground, Hoover! Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Do it! Where are the bombs? Where are they?
They're upstairs.
You put them at a school! Why did you do it? You put them at Keith's daughter's school! Why? Why? Where are the bombs?
I didn't do anything wrong.
Tell me where they are!
Do you guys realize how traumatic swatting can be? Like, why'd you
yes.
just do that to him? Like,
those fake, those fake, those fake. Oh my god!
You guys know that Hoover's been swatted in the past.
Dude, the Austin House got swatted multiple times.
Everybody remembers the last time when Hoover got swatted and he fist fought one of the police officers and actually had to go to prison.
Well, that's because I grabbed his gun. I wasn't supposed to do that. I wasn't supposed to.
Let's be honest. No one is finding that room down there. Like,
no, I could be like anywhere right now.
The door gets like jammed, and you don't know where the door is anymore, and you're stuck down there forever.
Well, there are people in life that know where this is. It's not like I'm alone
yeah.
forever.
Yeah, but what if they just can't get to you anymore, and it caves in?
I'm like, literally trying to think. I'm like looking up. Like, there's nothing. There's not like much to cave in on me. Like, really, there isn't. It's like I'm like in a cave and like all the rubble's just gonna fall on my head and get knocked out unconscious and die.
The fat lady from Monster House is gonna fall through your floor and get cemented in the ground.
No. Alright, are we ready?
Listen, as a longtime supporter of White Boy 7th Street, I just don't like the swatting conversations.
Well, you literally just fake swatted me, man. Like
I
thought the whole shit was real.
You.
Who
yeah,
was
that?
That
was so weird, Voxel.
That was
Auxel used to be a swatter.
I okay, that's how yeah, I met him because
made,
he fucking sent pizzas to my house and I found out who he was.
A part of like
that's
a bunch
judgment.
Of things with Ice Poseidon.
He would do like Max Mofo prank calls and like put the phones talking to each other and stuff. It was
it's called misguided judgment. Like I just didn't fucking know what I was doing. I was 25, man. I was discovering myself.
By swatting
man.
People? Wow, bro.
Discover yourself.
Most people
ways.
Like
that?
Find out who they are by like experimenting with like boys and stuff.
Yeah,
yeah,
like touching yourself.
Ice Poseidon was my boy.
He was experimenting with a boy who was into that.
Yo, Yo, my phasmophobia is done, by the way.
Oh my god! I mean, do we even play this one at this rate then? I mean, I don't really care.
Nah.
Only want to say anything and you're like, nah. This is as quiet as possible. Alright, fine, I'll boot up Phasmo.
Alright, we'll boot up Phasmophobia.
Can we all talk like this for the rest of the show?
You know, it's crazy how the real phasmophobia is the homophobia in this call.
Actually, not talking true. Like us, bro. Talk like us, come on.
Nobody's talking like you.
Hoover just was. Hoover joined me for a second.
No, but I just woke up, so. Like, I just woke up and went live. Like, this is my wake-up time.
Hey, girl.
Eliza Isabel, hey. Thanks so much for 30 months in Poo Poo Dog and Atlas Vexing for Prime.
Hey, why are you FaceTiming me right now? Oh, you got in a car accident. True.
Oh, damn. Oh, I'm so sorry, like that,
baby.
Huh?
Baby, are you okay?
Oh, ew, no, I don't like that one at all. Ew, I do not like that one at all.
It's okay.
That is I'm not.
Does anyone have the clip right of StonePod talking on FaceTime?
64 stack. That was like one of the best clips of all time. Oh my lord. Alright, getting on Phasmophobia. Dude, well, shut up!
So I'll never talk to a girl on stream.
Is that why you don't like talking to girls? Because you just feel like...
It's not just on stream! Heyo!
I talk to a lot of fucking girls outside of stream, okay? A lot of fucking girls.
Your Snapchat AI?
My Snapchat AI is a boy. Oh my god, this fucking tweet, dude. What the fuck?
Did you watch it? Did you watch a StonePod clip?
Yes. Oh my god, dude.
I already harassed StonePod enough. I won't show it. You can click on the chat. You already know.
Listen, I love StonePod. I've been playing a lot of Left 4 Dead with him recently. I've had a great time with him. But holy shit, dude.
It's not like, and the funniest part was when, like, at the beginning when I told him that he was doing a different voice, he was like, no, man, I'm not doing it at all.
Yo,
and then
he
came around,
like
he's like, okay, I was.
Yo.
Takes me back to middle school, man.
Damn.
Yo. You ever get scooped? Did you ever get scooped in middle school?
No, I talked about how the only time I ever got scooped was at VidCon 2018. That's from a grown-ass man.
You never got scooped, Oxel? When the boys go up to you and they, like, cup their hand and they just, like, scoop your titty?
Yup. Those good days.
No.
And then they yell, scoop!
No.
Boys would do, like, literally do it to girls.
And all the fat kids, like me, I would get scooped, like, every day.
I would get my nipples twisted. So,
oh.
I guess it wasn't that kind of conversation.
Oh. It's like dead silence.
I thought we were all fucking sharing, dude. Like, y'all really fucking left me out to dry.
What the fuck? No, like, I didn't say anything and then Nick just went,
Y'all could never fucking survive 5 minutes on an Estonian school bus, man. Let me tell you.
Oh my lord, here we go again.
The nipple twisters.
They don't even got school buses, bro. Y'all still got wagons going. with the horses galloping and shit.
Horses galloping.
You know, never come to Estonia, man. It's on site if you step on these lands.
On what site? Y'all are all blind. You see, you got the glasses you got on right now.
Oh my god, my stream is breaking! My stream is breaking! I think my stream was like breaking at that part, so you're good.
I actually got LASIK, but then I ghosted. I literally had a appointment set and I ghosted them.
Oh no! I ghosted them on my healing process and I was sick of going to like get it checked. And so I just like stopped.
I just like, I know it'll change my life when I do get LASIK, because I'm gonna start wearing cool sunglasses, and I'm gonna get a bunch of Instagram comments like, "Wow, you're so cool, you're so fucking sexy." But like, I don't know if I'm ready for that yet.
Yeah, you should get glasses that tint into sunglasses.
I've thought about that, and then I realized like I'm just gonna look like my auntie, and I don't know if I can do that yet.
Yeah.
How do I join you, Hoover?
Hold on, my fucking I gotta restart my stream now because my fucking me booting up Phasmophobia just like started like crashing my PC, so now I'm like 5 seconds behind.
This is why we should play Roblox Jeopardy.
We honestly should have played Phasmophobia here? Roblox, because this shit is like
are we just gonna go back and forth over
it? I don't know, like I was like playing it, but then it's like Steam Cloud was like fucking it up for some reason, and I don't even know why.
A popular project was born when Gene Najin of the city substituted the juice of unripe grapes for vinegar.
I had glasses that turned into sunglasses.
No, that's not, no, that's not the answer, bro.
Drew ABCs, I just want to tell you, no disrespect, but that does not surprise me at all.
Wow, what the fuck?
That is.
Drew's gonna respond to that message in 15 seconds. There we go. See, now it's all coming in.
Andrew, what does that mean? I'm not gonna say what it means, but let's just, it makes so much sense.
Shut the fuck up on my mobile. Well, no, I'm saying I'm 15 seconds behind already. So like, me loading up Phasmophobia has already decreased the stream delay to like 30 seconds.
Just have a delay because of stream snipers.
Mm-hmm. Y'all don't need to be reading chat in live time. It's definitely not fun at all to have that happen.
Dude, I used to watch twitch.tv in 2013 when the stream delay was like 30 seconds.
What if like stream delay was 30 minutes?
I was talking about that. I'm like, I can't imagine like doing a stream for like 30 minutes delay. That'd be insane.
You're insane. You're crazy.
I'm crazy.
15 minutes delay.
What the?
And then what?
Who the hell is that?
Was that Tootie?
Jake, you missed the worst movie ever.
What movie?
Nikki Deuce.
Pauly from The Sopranos kissed Gibby from iCarly.
On the mouth when he was 17.
This was in
2013. Yeah.
Wow.
It's fucked up. Oh great, my Phasmophobia just doesn't want to load, so I guess we're playing on fucking we're playing on Roblox. I guess I have to boot up my Phasmophobia before I stream now.
Damn.
Roblox. Since my father left, I had a lot of roadblocks.
But listen, it's the exact same. It's a different experience, too.
Daddy left. Left me and my mother.
I fucked Axel's mother.
Excuse me?
In front of his dad.
Nick is my stepfather. He takes me to the movies. Dad.
I took him to the playground once. He was hitting his head on the slide. And I was like, stop it. You're going to hurt yourself. And he kept slamming his head on the slide.
It's a made up story. My stepfather lies about me. Because the real stories are gory.
In the side of his head. If you touched his head, there's a dent.
There is no dent in my head.
There's a dent in your head. Prezo touched it. Look.
Prezo.
Prezo, type one when you hear this.
Prezo, type one if I am.
Okay, yeah, maybe I should. God, do I need to fucking restart the stream again? I don't know why this is not like a consistent thing.
You're fine, yeah, man.
That was
President's
bit. It was a bit. President was doing a bit.
No, I know how long the delay is. Like, I know how long it is. It's like 4 seconds.
You know that President guy? He's funny.
Just got reboot. Whatever. That's the code for the Roblox one, by the way.
My father left.
What?
I mean, excuse me.
I just got here. Don't frame me. I'm not framing you, President. I'm not framing you. I'm saying that earlier I tried to boot up Phasmophobia and it like lagged the stream, so I already know. What's it called? I already know.
How do you like the Mario movie, Prezo? Give me your honest opinion.
Why would he lie?
Yeah, why would he lie?
Give me a score rating.
Why is the game full?
Give me some time to think about it. What the hell? The
game's full because a different friend joined us.
What? Yeah. No, you should be able to join.
The lobby's full.
Do you do the new code?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Just keep saying the game is full.
I'll leave and I'll create another one. Hold on. Maybe somebody's like stream sniping us.
Probably.
It's the Jeopardy guy. He wants you to play Jeopardy.
Well, I'm going to tell him to kill himself.
No!
Okay, there girl boss is in.
We should play a Vanos Gaming Gmod server.
Okay, now we're all in. No, we're going to create our own Gmod server soon, I think. We're going to Gmod roleplay.
Yep.
All right, set up. What is medium? Should we do easy, medium, hard, or we're not doing insanity?
Insanity and
do
insanity.
No, we can't do insanity because I'd have to buy
it. In here.
I had to buy insanity mode.
Dude, I got 5k Robux, man.
You want to buy it?
No.
I thought so. Which one? Medium? I was thinking medium, or maybe we start off at easy and then we see.
A real man gets a medium rare.
A real man.
I haven't had a steak in a fucking long time.
Wait, do I add
I think I had steak like 10 times in December, and I just haven't been able to bring myself to do it since then.
Where I'm started.
I eat steak like all the time. It's so good.
Oh, I have to ready up. I was like, why am I counting like not steak. In the game?
Why do you have so many Robux? Because I'm a fucking cool guy. What do they say about me on the streets? They say, boy, boy, boy.
They say Axel Bakula is a dirty rat. That's what they say.
I'm not a rat.
This guy's a rat. This guy's a rat like in New York City. All right, this is basically... This is exactly like normal Roblox.
Dude, this feels awful.
My sensitivity is like insane.
Oh yeah, that is actually crazy. I need to fucking turn that down somehow.
Why do we all look like this, bro? What's going on with us?
Dude, we all look the same because, you know, like, we're all trying to find ghosts, so.
I feel like I'm wearing, like, a giant suit. Like, I got butter on me.
Butter dog. Dog with the butter on him.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
All right, we got to identify the ghost. Have an
Let's watch Cooper play Santa Five Nights at Freddy's.
No! No!
Dude, we have, like, no items.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I forgot. Like, I guess we're supposed to buy items, but I don't know.
Well,
here we are.
Oh, the carpet.
I don't like how I look. Great.
It's already crying.
Like, literally, how are we supposed to identify anything?
Yeah, I don't know. I thought in, like, one of the... one of the ones that I played, for? Like, you could, like, talk to it somehow or something.
What do we do?
Like, we're supposed to find the ghost, man. I mean, I could turn off my stream for a bit and like try to load Phasmophobia again, but
oh, hold up.
It just would take a second. Oh.
Oh, let's play that.
Dude, anyone else getting liminal space vibes from this?
Yeah.
Wait, Nick, behind you! Hey!
Dude, there's a dildo here.
Oh my lord. Yeah, I don't know how the fuck we're supposed to find this thing if we can't talk to it, literally. Like,
what is the monster gonna look like? Is it gonna look stupid and Robloxy?
No.
Who
knows?
It's gonna look 4K. It's gonna look 4K. Photorealistic, man.
The lights are so pretty.
Yeah, man.
That's FaZe Hoover.
Oh, I have a ghost orb viewer.
I have an EMF reader.
Heard some weird ass noise for a second. Yeah, I put the shit on the ground, but it's like...
How do I drop it?
Can you like... Wait. Hello, ghost.
How do I drop
it? Hello, ghost. Say his name in chat, but I don't think it said it had a name. Maybe we were playing the wrong one that I played. Oh!
Uh-oh!
Shit's gone.
Who was that? Who was that? They have light. They have eyes like that.
Oh, is that the ghost?
No, that's not the ghost. That's Shake.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm like, that's not a ghost. This is a fucking person, dude.
How do I drop my eyes?
Searching for ghost forms.
Jake would be the one to ghost, ghost out.
Can you guys hear
me? Did you guys just hear that?
No. I can't. I don't hear the game at all.
Can you guys hear me?
Nick, behind you!
His neck! They broke his neck! Broke his neck!
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah.
I've asked if you can hear me like five times.
That's like five things talking at once for a second.
How do I drop my
We have a goal. We have something we need to do.
Okay, I'm actually like getting scared. Can we get a for you?
Dude, how is this the thing that scares you?
This says we use it to ask it questions.
You drop a G.
Thank you.
Is it a bomb?
Hey, drop it. Did you hear Hoover? He went, hey, drop it, G. Why do you say it like that?
Because the button is literally G.
Hey, drop it, G. You know what I'm saying?
I don't even know what's going on. I don't even know how to fucking find this ghost if we can't talk to it. Oh! Oh, it's right there!
Oh, there it is.
Oh, whoa.
Wow.
It killed Nick. It actually killed Nick.
I cut my finger. I fucking cut my finger.
Oh my god. Oh, how'd you cut your finger?
Let me get my EMF reader.
This thing, I'm not seeing many temperature differences.
Not seeing anything really.
Yeah, also, Nick, we can't play Roblox Jeopardy because that's for three people.
Fuck.
Hey, you guys can play it after because I'm leaving for Chicago in 5 hours.
What? Oh my god! That's gonna be so fun.
Yeah, Jake's moving to Chicago, y'all.
Oh yep. Oh
my god.
The Windy City.
The Windy City.
Where are you gonna live in the Bean?
No, I'm living River North. I'm working at True Food Kitchen.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, it's breaking again. Shit. Oh, the stall. It's in the bathroom.
I can ask, are you a girl?
No, I'm a boy. Oh.
No, dude, the ghost is what
okay.
Yeah.
Yo, wait, can we talk about how that ghost is actually like 4K? Like, Excel new.
I thought it was going to crawl through my screen for a second.
It wasn't a Roblox image. It was like, it was crazy.
Low key, I designed it.
Really?
Like, seriously, yeah.
This scared me. That was like some cursed shit and some liminal shit.
Yeah. Some liminal shit. Like, some real liminal shit. Dude, this ghost is literally like AFK. It fucking killed Nick and just left. It's not here anymore.
Speak Now Taylor's version just got announced.
Shut the fuck up.
Maddie Healy and Taylor Swift just got announced.
Say that in chat. Is somebody lying?
Somebody said that in chat, but I don't think they might be lying.
Nah, they're lying.
Unless, I mean, she is back in Nashville, and if she were to do it, it'd be back at home.
Oh, I want some Nashville hot chicken.
It's real?
It's real.
No, it's not. I would have gotten like 70 texts about it.
Dude, To Pimp a Butterfly Taylor's version just got announced.
Oh yeah, it did. Apparently it did.
Everyone's fucking lying. Oh, like at the show she did it?
Yeah.
She's lying.
She just did it. I saw people saying two minutes ago. Taylor alert said, "Speak Now, Taylor version announced." This is a live Jake S moment. July 7th?
Okay, yeah, that's too far away. I don't give a shit.
I was gonna say, that's pretty close.
It's gonna be like tonight or something.
Why did I die so quick? And like nothing's happening.
I'm gonna be a different man in July. Like, I will literally not be the same.
Yeah.
Person. Okay, dude, this is like a walking simulator at this point. I'm done with this map.
Why did I die, bro? Like, what the fuck?
Oh.
Whoa.
Wait.
Oh, I hear someone.
Some shit's going on right now.
Wait, Nick, behind you.
Maddie Healy. Dude,
I'm dead.
She's gonna reveal Speak Now Maddie Healy version.
1985 version. 1975.
When is Taylor gonna collab with Logic?
It's coming.
See, that shit's on. That sink is on. Wait, also, this stall was locked earlier. Wait, is this a fucking... I think this is a sign. I think this is a sign on the wall. Because that wasn't there before.
Yeah. Sure looks like a sign.
Earlier, this was closed, man. Earlier, this was closed.
Wait,
now they, like,
rode
the wall.
Roblox... Do they have Roblox Hangman?
I'm sure they do. I mean, it's just, like, a pretty simple game. God fucking damn it. Okay, this game is... I can't even fucking get out of the stall now!
I don't want to be alive.
How do I even report it? Oh, yeah, journal.
I just want to be alive.
Journal.
All right, vote Cake 24 frames of Nick.
Aww.
I voted. Anyone pick up anything on the map reader? Anybody? Anybody? Anything at all?
I lost the EMF reader like 5 minutes ago.
Okay.
Okay, what the hell was that?
Okay, well, the door's shut. What the heck? What is going on?
Shit, just...
Yeah, I'm fucking leaving, y'all. See you later. This is...
Wait, something literally disappeared from this room.
I'm telling you, man, it's haunted.
There's something on the ground.
Something on the ground? Yeah, right. You're pulling my leg.
The triangle.
I hear something. Where the fuck is that? Oh my lord!
Oh wow.
I actually got scared.
Yeah, me too.
I just heard this like noise.
Okay,
I was like,
you
fucking
sitting on the
down.
Ground right here.
Oh, Segway with the 5 gifted. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that is. Woo! Like, it's like a piece of cheese. There's like some weird ass noise going on.
Piece of cheese.
It's a piece of mozzarella. Wait, there's a fucking note. There's a note on the wall, guys. Pick up note. I picked it up.
Breach.
See you later. See you later.
No.
You're on your own. You're on your own. Oh,
okay.
What is that, man? What is that? I don't know why it's not back yet. Like, surely by now you'd come back and see what's up.
He's watching a TikTok live of Taylor performing. He can't haunt us right now.
Speaking now. I'm taking the thing to the bathroom. I'm seeing if there's any fucking spooky activity in here. Oh, that fucking light loves the goddamn break every 5 seconds. Is it in the vent? Like, what is this noise I'm hearing? The door shut.
That door just closed.
Oh my god, I'm getting swatted.
Sorry.
I'm getting swatted. Oh, what, I'm not? Oh. Wait, I think my dog is dying upstairs. Sorry, guys. Sorry about that. There's, like, I think, like, a bunch of dogs have snuck into my house and, like, barking upstairs. My bad. Shut up! Shut up, dogs! Please, for the love of God! Wait, there's a bone on the... There's a bone on the ground!
That's
I just picked
a
up a bone. I just picked up a bone. Opening this door. I never even saw this shit. Oh! Did you shut the door on me?
What door?
Okay, well, that's just a lie. The boy's a liar. The boy's
Bro, this
a
shit,
liar.
Yo, this shit sucks. Just get out of here. This guy is fucking shit. This guy is garbage.
Well, I kind of just want to find out, like, what is going on in the game.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on in the game. Oh!
Okay.
Oh, yep.
Some shit's
Something's
happening.
Finally happening.
But where? Is it behind me?
Oh my god, that actually just scared the shit out of me.
Is it actually?
Wait,
scared?
I'm at EMF level
yes.
2! EMF level 2, EMF level 2.
Dude, I don't want to die alone.
Oh, that was scary.
Wait, I just found Jake's stuff on the ground! Oh, great, now he's fucking... Okay, now the door's shut again.
Oh, dude, I don't want to be the last one alive.
You're on your own, kid. Taylor's version.
Oh, he's coming for me!
I'm out of here!
Ah, he's coming for me!
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm out of this bitch. See y'all
later. Where are you, Oxella?
I'm dead.
Aww. All right, guys. What the fuck do I put in the journal?
I love that fucking...
Oh, my God!
That's scary.
I want to say spirit box, writing, and...
The EMF level is over 9,000, bro.
Okay, yeah. It's a demon. It's a demon. All right. I'm saying it's a demon. Here we go. Is it a demon? Okay, what the fuck was it? It was a banshee?
A banshee?
Oh.
Bull fucking shit,
Banshees
dude.
Banshees of Inisherin.
That's a good movie.
Okay, not gonna lie, I should probably go.
Okay. We'll miss you, Jake. Don't let Chicago change you.
No, for real. Don't be a stranger in Chicago, man.
Stay who you are, because the one you are is who you should be.
Okay. I'll be home in like a week.
A week's a long time.
We're going to miss you, man.
Anything could happen in a week.
Well, this guy is just like, I don't know, he's like schizophrenic. Don't listen to him.
You know, I'm gonna pray on it.
Thank you.
Nico Bellic. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't know what you just said.
I really don't want to have to... I'm not driving in the morning. That's why I'm okay staying up late, but I just still don't want to drive 12 hours.
Okay.
Don't cry.
I can come over.
And I haven't packed yet. I was playing Overwatch.
It's gonna be okay, man. It's gonna be okay. Do you want me to fly over and we can pack for you? Are you drinking water?
You want to play a game of Dota?
Thanks for telling me to drink water, and no, I don't want to play Dota.
All right, well, you know, drink some water, stay hydrated, and get some good sleep.
Thank you. Why are you so caring?
I don't know. That's just the kind of guy I am.
Damn. Yeah, he's just that kind
okay,
of guy.
Okay, no, dude, no. It's not like that, dude. I'm just like a guy. All right, good night.
Bye.
Bye.
Jake, I love you.
Okay, what the fuck, dude? What was that?
You love him, bro? He's a boy.
Love Jake. I love him with all
you
my
can't,
heart.
You can't love boys like that, though, right? You know that?
Balance of my body. I love him.
Okay, dude. There's literally a peacock outside your house.
It's not even funny.
What do you mean it's not funny? I don't know how the fuck you got an alert for a fucking peacock being outside your house, but I guess it's because you're in Florida. That's crazy. Yeah.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Wouldn't you like to play Roblox Jeopardy?
I would love to. So bad.
I'm actually down to play. Can you create private games on Roblox Jeopardy? Can you do that?
I don't know, Obama.
Dude, I'm not Obama.
Can we all act like the AI presidents playing Roblox Jeopardy?
Michelle!
Axel! You!
Wait, that was really good. That was really good. That was really good. That was really good.
Who is that? The fuck,
Jimmy Carter?
Wait, join my game.
Okay, I'll join your game. I'll join your game.
Because then I also think
call him that.
He joins with two friends. Everybody, get on, get on, get on! Everybody, get on. Searching for a game. Wait, should we all search for a game?
I don't know. I don't really.
I don't think I've actually ever played with any other people.
I'm searching for a game. Wait.
I'm searching for a game.
Okay. Queue with friends only. Quick play. Yeah.
Did you all click on the what's it called? The queue with friends.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I clicked on it.
Okay.
And then I clicked on queue. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Searching for a game. All right. Searching for the game, guys. Search for a game. Search for a game. Dude, stop jerking off! I know that's gonna take a while, but like, we have to be resilient. Oh my god, oh my god.
Dude, I had a crazy dream last night. I think I like fucking died in it, man.
You died in your dream?
I think I was like murdered by one of my closest friends.
Who was it?
I'm not gonna say, just because I don't want to reveal all my cards.
Prezzo.
You know.
What's going on? Why can't I fucking join?
Are we
I don't know.
All searching for a game?
Yeah, I'm searching for a game and I clicked on the thing, the queue with friends.
I clicked on that too.
I'm
searching for a game.
I don't know how the fuck it's like. This is the way to get into a game with friends is to click on the same button and then like, oh, we'll like look for a game and then, yeah. You need to be in the same server as your friend to be able to queue. Okay, reconnect. Well,
please check your internet connection and try again.
I know, that's literally what just happened to me. Is it fucking broken? Have you played this game in the last like year, Nick?
No, I thought you did.
I did, but I played it alone.
Oh, he did.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. I think I also played, but I played alone too. Like,
I don't have any friends in my life. No one I can trust.
Dude, I'm right here. We're right here, man. We are all your friends.
Yeah. Type you. 1 if you're Oxel's friend.
Connection to tip failed. Okay, great. All right, guys, we're going to play... I'm playing Burger Game.
Damn, they immediately put 2. Damn. Jesus.
Yeah, the thing about these people in chat is that they are evil. Evil ghouls.
Wait, we should go to a Korean barbecue restaurant.
Oh, yeah.
It's another Roblox game we can play. I'm like looking for other shit.
Is there Family Feud?
True! Wait! Family Feud would be good. Family Feud. you know, it's not really...
Wheel of Fortune. Wheel of Fortune.
Oh yeah, Wheel of Fortune. Wheel of Fortune we can do.
You like Wheel of Fortune?
I don't know why you're talking like that.
Yeah, I love Wheel of Fortune. Spin the wheel.
Yeah.
No. Is there something going on with your internet today?
I don't know. It just fucking disconnects.
Refresh,
right now.
Refresh, 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 refresh.
Guys, sorry, I got fucking hit by a missile.
All right, to get ready for this Wheel of Fortune, you know what I have to do?
What?
I hit a Blinkerton. You know what they say? Ain't no fortune.
Ain't no
without
Wheel
blinkers.
Of Fortune without mild psychosis.
I need to see the letters as they come to me on screen to make the words form and get the best possible outcome.
Wait, why is it? Oh my god. I feel like it's insane of odds that like you get in but Nick doesn't get in. Because he was hitting a Blinkerton.
Someone said that you gotta make a private server.
Oh, that's what I have to do? Okay. Hold on. Create private server. Surname poop.
Poop.
Okay, man. Seriously.
I already named it, guys. Sorry. Sorry I can't make a joke. Sorry I can't make a joke.
Uh-huh.
I'm joining.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Audio delay. Audio delay. Really? Audio delay.
No, dude. Audio jungle, dude. Audio jungle.
God damn it, man. I booted up fucking Jeopardy.
Epidemic music. Epidemic music.
Dude, don't trust that person, Keller Cringe, in chat. They posted my address in chat.
Wait, really?
Yeah. I don't have permission to join. Do you not want me?
I accidentally just bought a Roblox, because I went on the fucking Roblox and I clicked private server right away, and I thought I had it on fucking Wheel of Fortune, but I had it on Roblox Jeopardy. So then I just accidentally bought a Roblox Jeopardy server.
Why don't you want me in your server, bro?
I haven't even fucking created it, bro.
Hoover hates us.
I don't hate you guys. I don't hate anyone.
Can we talk about how Hoover's been like slinging passive aggressive fucking sub tweets at us all fucking stream?
Dude, I don't even fucking do any of that. I don't even tweet. I don't know who you're talking about.
I tweeted on main today on accident. It made me feel really ashamed of myself.
Audio delay is actually kind of beautiful. I don't even know how I have an audio delay. But honestly, this might be... Nah, I don't know.
You know what they say about audio delay? Good things take time.
When you were before, to look you in the eye.
Just like an angel.
Your skin makes me cry.
Put one in chat if you got gigantic eye bags. Float
like a feather.
Okay, there we go.
On a beautiful world.
I'm honestly just gonna turn off my face cam. So then there is technically no more audio delay, you know? I'm just not, it's not delayed anymore if my audio is this is off. So, you know. In that sense, like I'll be just fine. Hold on. I think you all can join the server now. Are you all in?
Yeah, set the link.
Wait, clap test Jeopardy. First, please.
Yeah, I'm in Jeopardy.
Okay. Wait, did you mean to? Are we playing?
Bro, I bought the other server. I sent it in the Discord.
Yeah.
Yeah, I sent it in the Discord.
You're not in here. Me and Nick are.
I'm joining. I gotta load some shit. Hold on. Can you turn your webcam on and off? It's not even a webcam. It's my fucking... Hold on. Let me see. Maybe I deactivate, reactivate?
Deactivate, reactivate.
Well, now it's just not on anymore. Oh.
Deactivate your senses. Reactivate your logic.
Activate.
Here we go. Did I copy the right link? Oh, wait. No, I pasted the wrong... Dude, this is a fucking... Yeah. This is insane.
Me and Axel should do a barbershop quartet.
Hey.
She's so pretty. She's so pretty. Coming down the shore. I see her. Going down to the store.
I see her.
And when she doesn't
the window of the fucking store, I'm fucking pillaging that shit. I'm making sure that shit burns the ground, motherfucker.
I take out my knife. I hate that shit. I hate that fucking store. And stab her. And
I'm killing myself.
Hey, dude, Bo Burnham reference, dude. Kill yourself.
Can we sing all of the old Bo Burnham song?
Yeah, dude.
God damn it, my internet is just not working. I'm gonna end stream.
It'll only take a minute. You'll be happy that you did it.
Prezzo, yeah. Prezzo go live.
Aww. Hey, Prezzo, go live and call with us.
True.
Please. And then let's play Roblox.
Please hang out with your friends, please.
Please.
I literally cannot stream today. Like, I don't know what to tell you all. Like, my internet is just that bad.
Capitalism May is being sabotaged by a bunch of DDoSing socialists.
Roblox? I can't even play Roblox. You can do whatever you want, Prezo.
Hey, listen, I'll put you in this call, Prezo. I just typed in Roblox to the fucking add a friend. Prezo, Prezo, Prezo.
Wait, if I go like this, then maybe like there's no sync anymore. There's no desync because then you can't see my lips moving.
Prezo!
Hey guys,
hello,
I
I'm
fixed
the call.
It. Oh wait, Prezo's here!
You're
Prezo's
in a car?
Here.
Prezo.
I'm in the call. Prezo, this call.
Prezo. Oh. Prezo.
Hello.
I know where you
yeah.
live.
Yeah.
Oh!
I know where you live.
It.
Oh, I'll say,
say it.
It.
Don't say it.
I'll say it right now. Would you be mad at me if I said it?
I feel like... Yeah, I would be mad, actually. It wouldn't be really good.
Oh, I can tell you're mad, because you said actually.
I called you by your full name.
Yeah, my government name.
Holy shit. Okay, Hoover's Crew is actually awesome right now.
Hey, guys.
When's it not? Am I right?
Hey, guys. I fixed it.
Dude, you got to open up this 24 frames of Nick screen share, man. He's about to fix your stream.
Really?
Yeah, dude.
Oh no, I'm not. Why am I in here? I'm not.
Come on.
No, I'm not watching Bo Burnham kill yourself.
Let's do it.
Dude, it's got the lyrics on screen. We can sing along.
No, I'm not watching. Prezo, guys, we're gonna raid Prezo. If Prezo wants to go live, he doesn't have to go live.
Okay. I get it. You're more of a repeat stuff kind of guy.
I was a repeat stuff guy. No.
Okay, let's do repeat stuff. Come on, Hoover. The people want it.
No, they don't want it.
Want
it. No, they don't want it.
I don't know
it.
If the people want it.
No one wants it. No one wants it.
They want it.
No, Hoover, really, the only bad thing is the delay, and I think you fixed it, like, with the mouth. Like, this is kind
no,
of
No, but
funny.
The thing is like, I can't move my face at all now. Also, no, it's
That's
also
fine.
The fact that, like, I try to load my Roblox
Love
game
songs
work.
Used to be beautiful.
That's the problem.
Let us go then, you and I, when the evening is spread out across the sky, like a patient that thrives upon a table.
Oh, God.
You
Maybe we let's not do this.
The patient.
This is what I mean, man. This is also contributing to the fact of me wanting to end stream.
Hey, chat. I know the end. Am I right, dude? Lol.
What?
Dude, I'm smiling ear to ear after that.
Art is dead. I'm dead.
Brezu.
Yeah, we, ça va?
Hey, are we, hey. Sacre bleu, François, Emmanuel Macron.
Dude, should I go live?
Wait, should we raid 24 frames of Nick and get him alerted to the partner mods?
Oh.
Woo!
Oh.
So we're actually going live, Prezo?
If you're ending, I could maybe for like an hour and a half.
Yes, and
do it, man. Do it.
You're gonna fucking love it. You understand?
I'm gonna what?
You're gonna hang out with us, and you're gonna fucking love it.
Okay. Let me think of a cool note. Go live notification.
You love us.
Put four dicks in a room.
Hey, it's three dicks on a branch. It's
three dicks on a bench.
They're dicks.
That was the best video ever.
It was in YGS 100.
Oh, man.
What is it called? Like the first episode of something like it? Oh, it's the
pilot.
This is the
toilet.
Not really that. Like, because I'm trying to be like,
premiere?
Oh, podcast.
Premiere.
Debut. That's it.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Hey, you're welcome, buddy.
It's three dicks on a bench. When are we gonna get Dubstep solves everything for, Jack?
Because Dubstep ain't solving shit in today's day and age, man. We need answers instead of Dubstep. We need
Dubstep
Joe Biden
solves
to
everything
fucking take
for.
Action.
Alright, should I? I'll do it.
You're live?
You know what's crazy is I used to be in like the sixth grade, and I look at the first graders and be like, such fucking annoying little piece of shit. And now all those people are my viewers. Like, I realize the first graders of that time are my viewers.
That
now.
Is, I never even thought of it like that. That actually is pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Niggas like crying now because you're realizing
like,
how old
I
he
need
is.
Y'all to know if we went to the same school, like y'all in first grade, me in seventh grade, like I would have bullied y'all. Like, seriously.
You ever get pantsed? I got pantsed so many times in elementary. They would fold down my pants all the time, and it'd be so embarrassing, and I didn't know what to do.
Dude, they chaired me. They chaired my ass.
Chaired?
Yeah, they pulled the chair as I was sitting down.
I did that to people before.
Dude, I bet you were such a dick in school. I bet like literally you would have given me trauma if I went to school with you.
I was a pretty good kid.
Dude, you literally bullied a kid for wearing Speedos and he killed
himself. No, he did not kill himself. That's not what happened. Also, oh I wasn't God. The only, I literally oh, wasn't dude. This person that did it. I wasn't even the person. It did not happen.
Hoover, you're evil.
I'm not evil, man. I'm the chillest guy on planet Earth. Hatsune Miki Mitsuki. Hatsune Mitsuki, thank you so much for the tier one. I appreciate that.
There was a kid that stole my granola bar in fifth grade, and I like wanted to kill him.
Okay, well, on that note, guys, I'm gonna be ending stream. Sorry for a short stream. My internet's dog shit, and I want to die. So, have fun with Prezzo, though.
It's three dicks on. Because
I'm right over there too. I'm right over there.
Three dicks on a bench.
Right now.
Cooper's gonna be over here.
Sean dicks on a bench. They're dicks.
Have you been rated?